Fort Worth Zoo. It is April 2nd, April 1st, 1995. Callie, how old are you?
Callie, today how old you are?
Say it though. Talk.
Say how old you are.
Three.
Three. There goes the monkey.
Oh. There goes Rafiki.
Okay.
Rafiki's got a big hiner diner, doesn't he?
There's another one down there, but I can't see it. He says it's William Buckle with a man.
What are those, Callie?
She goes, I want to go pet them.
They're kind of like wildebeests, aren't they? Remember the wildebeest that killed Mufasa? Come on. I didn't even ask you.
Yeah.
It's okay. Hey, Callies! Callies! Wave at me! Is that her baby? What is she doing?
What is that, Callie?
Yeah.
Look, he's sitting up, Callie. Callie, look. Callie. Look at that one down there sitting up, looking up at you.
It's pretty quiet right now. They sure don't give him much room, do they?
Is that Ed, Callie? Is that Ed?
Look at that. Each sex maintains a dominant hierarchy, and only the highest ranking of each sex breeds each season. What?
Callie, say hi.
Hi.
Call me. There's lots of Easter eggs out there.
Hey.
Candy. So when they say go, you can go out and you try to find as many as you can. Pick up some Easter eggs and put them in your basket, okay? But be nice to everybody, okay? You don't push anybody or anything like that, okay? You're very nice. See, they're all out there. See all the Easter eggs out there? Go pink and yellow and green, and you're gonna go get some. You put them in your bag, okay? When they say ready, you can run out there to those eggs, okay?
Look.
Okay, hon? When they say ready, go. You can go out there and go get, you can only have six, though. Over here, Callie. Callie, over here. Callie, over here. Over here, honey. Go get six by the telephone pole. Get these. Right here, honey. Right here. Get them. Callie, by your dress. Callie, by your feet. Callie. Okay. Callie, over here. Callie, over here. Callie, hurry up. Oh. You weren't fast enough. You only got four. You okay? Come on. There's Dudley.
Hey!
He did a good job. Let's see your eggs. That was fast, wasn't it? Come on. Oh, there's somebody behind you, honey. Piece of candy. Another piece of candy. Hope we get a coupon. Shake it. Piece of candy. And this one. I don't think we got any coupons. Nope. Okay. That was good, right?
Easter.
Look at the camera.
Happy Easter! Happy Easter!
They keep it in the water. Keep in the water. Yay! See that big belly. Show us your big belly. Don't pour water out, honey. Don't pour the water out, okay? Please. Whoa! Let's see a slide again. No. Okay, here's Callie the night before Easter.
Oh, was that on?
Callie's dying her Easter eggs.
Was that on?
Show all the Easter eggs you're doing.
She's dead.
Happy Easter,
Thank you. Say happy Easter, Callie.
Okay. Way to go. She wanted to leave the eggs spread out in that little place she left in there.
I mean, I'll eat them too, so.
Oh, wait, we eat like eggs. We eat like eggs.
Happy Easter. Well, I don't understand it. The eggs aren't in the refrigerator, but I couldn't find any eggs out there. He must have hit them really good. You better go out and help find them. Hold on.
Here's the basket so you can put them in there. Come here.
Hey.
A plum
tree.
Huh?
I found another one.
Look at one light on already. Well, she didn't need to find everything, so leave the light on.
I found one! It was back over there!
Where'd you find the bunny?
On the side of the house. Where was it? Where was the last time you had it? Did you take it down from over there? No, you must have put it somewhere else. Where'd you put it, in the backyard?
No, I didn't put it back.
There's another one. Turn the light on, please, so I can see in here. The lighting's not good for the camera.
Look on the ground down there by your other Easter egg.
Hey, Callie, well, you found someone with the pillows. You better check all the pillows.
Well, I'm on the way because I'm going to check that pillow.
Oh, we already took this one, didn't we? Look behind that one, though, please.
Oh. I've got it!
Another one! What color's that one?
Red.
Better look under that green pillow.
Every once in a while, there it is. Every once in a while, why don't you load them up in there out of your basket so your basket doesn't get heavy. There's a lot of eggs you gotta find. So why don't you, every once in a while, put them in that so they don't crack.
What color is that one?
Green. Purple. Purple.
Purple. Where was that one?
It's over there.
walking and see if he finds some more. Did you hide them out? Hide them out? Worms did you hide?
All over. Dining room, living room.
I found one!
Where?
Green one!
Oh. Okay, keep looking in here. There's probably some more in here, I bet. Oh my goodness, you put them on your desk!
You wouldn't have put them on. Is your desk open?
Is your desk open? Is your desk open?
Number 8! Red!
Okay, let's unload those.
Huh?
Let's unload them real quick so you get a new batch. Come here.
Happy Easter, Dad.
Happy Easter. Come here. See, they're sweating.
Oh. I had it stop while you...
You did not.
I did.
Only those.
Which one
was... You better check them all. Look. You better check. Here, go look. Go take the camera over there.
I already said that.
Callie? Have you checked in there? Look at those eggs. You better check closely. Look harder. Look harder. One of them is not plastic, I don't think. Put your hand in there and see if one of them is not plastic.
Very good.
No, it's plastic.
What the hell is that? Oh, I see it.
No, mm-hmm. One of them's not plastic. One of them's a regular egg. Look around.
See which one it is. There
That's
you
right.
go.
Egg.
Okay.
Egg.
See if Mother Goose has an egg. See if the Mother Goose book has an egg.
Look real hard. Hey.
Okay. Keep going. Let's keep looking for more.
Here, give me these.
We can do some.
Come over here.
Come on, keep looking. I see some more eggs. How about this basket over here where the tree is?
Huh?
How about the tree?
Oh!
Look inside there. You see any real eggs inside there?
Nope.
Yeah, I see one.
I see one too. Where are they all hiding from, Mom?
What about over here? See a couple. What about under the computer? Under the computer desk.
All right, that's okay. Put it in there.
Okay.
It's
okay. Just don't put your hand...
Did Callie already...
Yeah.
I thought I saw one in here. Okay.
I think there's still another one in here in the dining room.
Oh. Hey, I wonder if you put them in there where the videos are. Did you
she
check in there?
Out.
Huh?
She got that one out.
Inside there?
Mm-hmm.
And behind where the satellite is?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Callie. Oop. Oh, I see one.
Better look under the dining room table.
Under the table. And I see another one. Look on the ground.
And on the chairs, too.
There's no more chairs, is there?
Right above where you found them. Did you check all the chairs? You better check up on top of the table, too. Hey, check by your knees.
All right, two of them.
Bless you.
Good job.
I wonder why that ball's happy on your chair. You look like he's smiling. I think that's it for in here.
What?
I didn't see more.
What about in here in the kitchen, Callie? Look at me.
Well, I don't know. You better
chair.
Look for it a little harder. Psh. Callie.
Callie.
Hey.
I found one under there.
Check in the dining room. I think there's one more in the dining room.
This dining room?
Yeah, over here. Look.
Gentle with me too, that's good.
Okay, keep looking for more. Bless you.
Bless you. Let's unload these real quick on this.
No!
I want to know, Daddy needs to know, we know how many eggs there are, we need to know how many more there are left.
I want those
ones. We'll let you, you can play with them later on. When they dry.
Okay, one, two, so find some more.
I'll tell you how many left there are. One, two.
I found another one.
Oh my goodness, he hit it by the water cooler.
Okay, there's three left.
Hey,
including that one she just found?
Yep.
I found one behind the water cooler. That was behind here.
You know, you tough ones, because I don't remember where they
are. I see it.
There's two more after that.
Can you tell me what? Put them in the basket.
Callie, keep your hands off your shirt. Uh-oh. I'm checking it. Now they're all plastic. Is that still filming?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, I think you have one more. This is going to be a fun one. Well, I don't know. We better just look around because...
Well, that's three eggs right there. She's got.
There was one extra. It didn't have a place. Uh-oh, I know where it is. Did you check under all the pillows? All of them? I don't think so. Where are there other pillows, though?
Where's some more pillows?
There's other pillows in here.
Better go look. On the last egg.
That's the last one. Now. That's up. We're all done.
Now. Let's go see if we can find what the Easter Bunny left you.
Yeah.
Easter Bunny leaves little baskets or Easter baskets for little girls.
Yeah, he might have left you some candy. You better go look.
Let's go see if we can find that Easter basket that the Easter Bunny left you. Come on. Look all around.
Hey, Mom, take a picture of all the eggs you found.
Wow, look at all those. Pretty colors.
I want to make them color.
Yeah, we gotta let them dry. But for some reason, they're cold.
Wait, I got them back in.
Open it.
Push pause.
I did.
We got our eggs, huh?
Jelly beans. Food travel stuff. You didn't.
Cheese. Happy Easter. Happy Easter.
Okay, show us what you got. Book. Another book. Another book.
Open it.
Okay, well, let's look at your candy. Show us your candy first. Chocolate Garfield. Okay. Pretty good. Show us what else you got. Want to try one of these?
Mm-hmm. You're not open. Open it.
Yeah. Open it. It's ripped. Holy smokes, she's got chocolate all over her hands and everything. I wouldn't put anything new on.
What'd you just do? Go get something new. Oh, okay. All right.
It's like a peanut butter made, Mommy. Let's taste that.
Mommy, taste it.
Have you tasted Garfield yet, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Daddy has. It's good.
Taste it.
Mmm.
Taste it.
What's that?
You got these things, all these nice little colors, eggs, Reese's, Hershey's Kisses,
M&M's.
Lots of jelly, no M&M's, lots of jelly beans though. Okay, say Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter. Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Well said. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Happy Easter.
One, two, three. Happy Easter.
Thank you, Mr. Easter Bunny. Did you thank him for your candy?
Mommy, open it.
Thanks for liking the app.
Did I wake you up?
Dear children, the Christian community welcomes you with great joy. In its name, I claim you for Christ our Savior by the sign of the cross I now trace on your forehead. And I invite your parents and godparents to do the same. Jesus came forward and addressed the 11 disciples in these words, "Full authority has been given to me, both in heaven and on earth. Go, therefore, and make disciples of all nations. Baptize them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teach them to carry out everything I have commanded you. And know that I am with you always, unto the end of the world." Dear brothers and sisters, let us ask our Lord Jesus Christ to look lovingly on these children who are to be baptized, and on their parents and godparents, and on all the baptized. By the mystery. All right, Callie. I baptize you, Callie, in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Did I miss anybody? Now I'm going to do another anointing. God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and has welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a member of this holy body, sharing everlasting life.
Oh.
and have clothed yourself in Christ. See in this white garment the outward sign of your Christian dignity. With your family and friends to help you by word and example, bring that dignity unstained into the everlasting life of heaven. Godparents, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. These children of yours are enlightened by Christ. They are to walk always as children of the light. May they keep the flame of faith alive in their hearts, so when the Lord comes, may they go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. The Lord Jesus, may the deaf hear and the dumb speak. May he soon touch your ears to receive his word. In your mouth to proclaim his faith to the praise and glory of God the Father. Amen. You've been baptized. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Dearly beloved, these children have been reborn in baptism. They are now called children of God, for so indeed they are. In confirmation, they will receive the fullness of God's Spirit. In Holy Communion, they will share in the banquet of Christ's sacrifice, calling God their Father in the midst of the Church. In the name of these children, in the spirit of our common friendship, let us pray together in the words, our Lord, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. God bless you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Go in peace.
Did you ever get to call?
Did you come with?
Cisco and Ebert on Letterman last night. You know, that Gene Cisco bought John Travolta's suit from Saturday Night Fever for $2,000 13 years ago and sold it at Christie's auction house.
About
2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, for $145,500.
We're up at the Atlantic City and all that. Yeah. A lot of them have
albums.
Like they got the mask. Harry Ward.
Say happy birthday. Happy birthday, Daddy.
The Batman stuff, the Batman outfit. They had the penguin.
The actual one?
The actual outfit he wore. The mask and everything. The hair.
No.
The guy made $140,000.
Just as rude.
Callie.
He's
80
years old. 14 years. Well, Dan showed
her. Well, that's it.
Melissa, I asked you.
I got
to go see
this.
I've got to go see this. I just want to see this. I'm going to
go see this.
Said just keep it running. I think I can probably stop now.
What?
Take my picture. I was walking backwards like this.
Smith and Graham and Rayburn, Walker, Turner and Jones.
I was doing like this, Mommy.
What are you, apprentice?
Also, yeah. Brooke Shields like you've never seen her before.
All right, let's go. I have to go trick or treating.
It's Halloween 1995. Hey, Mom. Bye-bye. Okay. Callie, what'd you get?
You're welcome.
Bye-bye. Yes.
Which blue? Rainwater collected from a scummy
rain. Yeah, busy.
Callie's birthday, December 12th, 1995. She's 4 years old.
Hello. I'm going to the camera.
And again, all those things are part of the
wow.
But that's
I like
it. Yeah. Pull that little Mary.
What?
Pull it. Push that little strap down. Back behind. There you go. Cool. Ooh, what's in there?
They can't stop the game except by getting out of bounds with an incomplete pass.
Hey.
She
said it's a little frustrating.
Oh, that's what I was asking. God. I don't think so.
Look.
Wow.
They lost at Washington. They wore blue. I know that.
Oh,
oh heavens, man. That's cute.
Show me, huh?
Put it up to you. Hold it up to you.
I don't think Dallas has ever won.
Show me. Show me over there. Ready? Hold it up. There you go. Thanks. That's so pretty.
Well, he's running right around Eric Williams every play. You said that was another play.
Who's that from?
That's from me.
From the
last play of the game.
Crayons,
they
huh?
Like where they color on and wipe off.
I guess, yeah. Let's go. Let's
That's cute, honey.
Yeah, that's cute.
Who's that from?
That's from Abby Dad. From who? Mom and Dad. Okay.
Hey, what do you got? A drink in that? Who's drinking the yellow cup? Is that? That was a nice catch right there. Wow, wee man, that's pretty cool.
Oh, wow. Oh my god.
Look at that.
Oh my god.
That looks like fun.
Whoa.
Pajamas! Ooh, those look comfy.
How cute.
Oh, is it jammies in a bathroom? Oh, like that, in a
that is cute.
You did a good job. It turned out really good.
Did you sew that?
Wow, that is really cute.
That won't get it
done. Is she still wearing like a four?
Yeah, four. Mm-hmm. I got this dress is still important. The five.
That's another blue palette. We'll blow that up later.
That's another one.
Oh, what's the little ring in there?
I don't have that much hair, Callie.
Like little hippos.
I don't think I had a hard time blowing it up, so I don't think we can blow that one up.
And lions.
He was ready to throw. He didn't have anything to
protect him. Okay, Johnny.
Callie.
We'll blow it up for you, and you can just look at that. It's a big one. Callie, look. What's in there?
But you see Burnt Taylor on this.
Is it like red hair?
I don't know. It's broken.
That's a good sleeping bunny.
Excuse me.
It's a pig.
Is it a pig?
Oh, it's a
pig.
That is cute.
Yeah.
Let's see her.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, yeah.
You should see it because I got it on the
board. Black girl. Oh, it's shedding.
That's always so cute.
That is cute.
Stops it with 16
seconds left. Uh-oh. What's that?
Just across midfield.
Ooh, what is it?
And again, you would think they're around midfield.
Oh, it looks like it's like a...
Callie,
another
thing. You go like this. You're boing, boing, boing.
Really too far into the wind. So you think
all these things, all these good things.
I'm missing. What's happened here so far?
A combination.
It's over. You a beer, Dad?
Did
you guys ever get coffee? I made coffee.
That's the same number.
Never mind. We're going to let you have all the fun.
What's that?
Booby trap. It's a game.
Yeah, I'll take some coffee.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I'll do the next one.
Jennifer?
What?
Wine cooler or coffee?
Wait, everybody's getting coffee.
Oh my
Those who say they don't get around to it. A whole bunch of garbage stuff! For those who discover their greatest satisfaction in putting things up than in putting them on, we present the first attack from Black & Decker.
He has a legendary music. He's got stuff from last century.
Well, okay, that should keep you busy till Christmas.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Callie. Happy birthday to you.
How old are you?
Make a wish.
Can you reach?
Make a wish.
Can you reach?
Hard.
Hard.
Good.
Yay.
I thought you'd jump in.
Put the lights on, Dad.
Do you want me to play the big four, or do you want
very
me to light them
good.
All?
Very good.
Can we just say, I'll make that.
Oh, yes.
Thanks.
All right. We're going to do it twice, okay? Cool.
Okay. Song and all, ladies.
Turn the light down, Jeff.
Ready?
All of it? Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Callie. Happy birthday to you.
Make a good wish.
Hello, hello, hurry up, hello.
Blow me out. Make a wish.
Make a wish.
Very good.
Yay.
One more time.
All right.
I'm going to be
happening
lately.
All right.
It's going to be like a little lightheaded.
What? Well, hey, Cal, how old are you?
5, 10, 8, 55.
Oh. My gosh, that's crazy.
4.
Four.
Yeah. Happy birthday.
So when he grows up, he will be a doggy.
Taylor a yo-yo because that's what he likes. Kevin, a pogo stick. Connor, a baby race car because he may like it.
Say Callie.
Callie, a Barbie doll.
Starting to get up over here.
Thank you.
think Santa Claus just came right down the chimney. I can still see the snow footprints in his feet. He ate some cookies and drank the milk.
Cookies, you have been a very good girl. Love, Santa.
Where did he come out? What happened? What did he do? He can't. Did he come out of the fireplace? Look at the fireplace.
He moved the screen over so he could.
That's magic. What is that? Magic? That was from Nahid.
I know.
It's vegetables and fruit. It's got a knife.
Renee has one of these.
Does she? That is so neat.
Mommy, I want to put this one.
Let me get a bag and I'll put the key.
Put your table back.
Is this one for me, Mom? Is this one for me? Mommy, is this one for me?
I still can't. I can't believe his footprints are there and his milk. He ate some cookies. I left him a couple cookies for you because you were already sleeping.
What?
I left him some cookies. He ate them, right? Did he drink his milk?
Music on.
You see the stocking?
This is my stocking. Right?
Mm-hmm. Well, oh my gosh, you're stuffing that one too, so.
You got two stockings for us back.
Put that light on.
Yes.
down there?
Yeah.
Fall down. Open them up. Get them out. Is there anything else in here?
Well, that's just the whistle.
Oh. Okay, let's get this one down. I'll get it down before I do it last time.
My stuffy!
Gifts that are being unwrapped this very morning.
Oh, that's some a soft brush, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the one I wanted.
Go show Dad. Go show Dad what he brought you.
As much as any other I've received is the one
Daddy, that's going to be
oh my gosh, who's that paddle?
San Francisco 49ers, and that's what I call...
That's exactly the one she wanted because it's a soft brush and doesn't pull. Does it, Callie?
I think the fact that I know what we can have on video.
Put that on the counter, so I'll drink it. And you make it
Mom.
I'm here.
You want some juice?
Hey, listen, why don't you do me a favor? The camera's on, it's working right now, so you need to open your, sit here and open your presents between here and here. You need to sit down in here and open them, so we have it on the video. Okay? That way we can watch you later on, too. Hey, can you get us a trash bag? Oh, you got one already.
And on KBIL, the wonders of a Christmas morning, 1995. And good morning from each of us on KBIL, the Gatlin Brothers with Joy to the World.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping.
You got this last night from somebody. Put that back.
You got it.
Fly over here. So much drawing stuff, it's amazing. Boy, Mommy didn't even ask. It's amazing how Santa could have wrapped all these presents in one night.
Mom, look at that. Look at those crayons.
Those are glitter crayons. Those are special ones, aren't they?
Christmas holiday.
You should open them up.
Not in this, right?
Yeah. I did not know that.
Oh, Mr. Mouth, look, you pop these bugs into his mouth.
Sit over there,
head moves around.
Part of a plant that you can eat apples, bananas, grapes, and oranges are all fruits. A fork. Forks are something that you eat food with. It's long and has three or four times the points on their end. Those are what all words mean. There's a map.
Wow, man, I'm steamrolling. She's brought to you by North Park Center, dedicated to bringing world-class shopping. You got another one I gotta find.
It's my mom.
Oh, the snow's melting. I think it's like dust, magic dust from his boots when he gets on the snow. Get up to go to Nahi's and stuff, okay?
Plays music to you when you need to get up in the morning. You like that?
Yes, I wanna hug and kiss you, baby. While you're standing me from
the sun. From that
one. This is for me.
Or Bradley.
And that's for me. That's for me.
And that's
for me.
I saw a question.
Yeah.
Yes, they're all for you.
Can't fit into that cat.
I think I can.
You have one present left.
Not supposed to be in there.
My dad. I want to get in.
Hey, you got one present left. This is how we're going to work it this year. All your presents are going to stay out here this week. And as you play with each toy, you put in your toy room. I want you to play with each toy. How many radios do you get?
Look, it's got earphones. You can put your tape. You're going to take this in the car. Listen to your tape. See what? Okay, everybody say Merry Christmas, 1995. Where's the camera?
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
The special ones.
Just don't put your mouth so close to it, right there. Now talk.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all night. Let's ride it to the...
Hey, Walter.
Oh.
Mama.